Children as young as 7 years old have enough permanent teeth to be seen by an orthodontist. Most screenings are free, and usually you don't need braces until you're 12, but if you come at 7, if there's any underlying issues, they usually can be addressed at this age.